Did you know that you can use Copilot to schedule a meeting in Outlook, having the agenda and summary of the meeting already there in just a few seconds? Let me show you in this short video how you can achieve that. Let's go. And here I am in the new Outlook. I just received an email by Adele Vance. Let me double click on it so we can see better this email. So Adele Vance is asking to use Microsoft 365 as a platform, one of the services that offer Microsoft 365 as a platform where her department can share content, and so they can avoid to reinvent the wheel if they already developed something. So basically this is the summary of the email. But I can use now Copilot to schedule a meeting starting from an email. So let me select now and hit the button schedule the meeting with Copilot. And now in just seconds, what I have here as a suggestion coming directly from Copilot, I have the agenda. I have the summary of the conversation. So you can read here what Adele is trying to ask me. So, seeking assistance with using Microsoft 365 as a platform for sharing progress and work with their department. So, and then, like a plus, I have every point that should be there as in the agenda. Discuss using Microsoft 365 for sharing progress and work, avoiding duplication of efforts, reusing developed components, and clarify requirements. So, I can click now on the button Insert. And I have now everything in the meeting description, so I can review it. Of course, I can change the description if something should be changed, but it's fine. It looks very good. And all I need to do now is just hit the button Send. Select the right time slot and let's click on the button Send. There we go. All right. If you are using Copilot like me, let me know in the comment down below what do you think about this feature. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider to subscribe, like. I hope to see you next time.